breaking news that we're following this evening in East Harris County. An 11-year-old boy is killed after a shooting at an apartment complex on Tidwell Road near CE King Parkway. And deputies saying that the boy went outside just to get a jacket from the car. We're told that's when family members heard gunshots outside, found the boy with multiple gunshot wounds. The 11-year-old was taken to the hospital where he died. We still don't know where the suspect is or what led up to this shooting.